As we prepare to share this holiday season with our family and friends, we at Metro are grateful for our employees and customers, and we wish everyone well. Our goal is to continue to provide safe, reliable bus, rail, and paratransit service, especially as we work through a challenge with our rail fleet. Be assured that we are working around the clock to get our newest rail cars back into passenger service as soon as possible, but we will not bring them back to service until all safety test standards are met. Safety trumps service. Based on the testing schedule, we will continue to maintain the rail service plan we are currently operating through the end of the year, which means most, about 75% of Metro Rail riders will have trains arriving every 10 to 12 minutes. Please visit WMATA.com for more details and a behind-the-scenes look at our work to return the 7Ks to service. Be sure to use the Next Train feature to reduce your wait time when traveling. Thank you.